Well, the Grammys right around the corner, and this morning two local bands have already secured awards. Nirvana among the list of Lifetime Achievement Award honorees, as well as Seattle area natives Ann and Nancy Wilson of Heart. They'll be honored on February 4th, the day before the Grammys main ceremony.
I mean, much deserved there.
Yeah.